Do we ever delude ourselves when it comes to our sin? Judas planned to betray Jesus. He even went to the chief priest to ask him what he could get for handing him over. And yet when Judas heard Jesus say that one of his disciples would betray him, he turned to Jesus and said, "Surely it is not I." Now either he was pretending not to know or he was self-deluded. Do we ever do that? Do we ever think we can hide our real motives from Jesus or fool ourselves into justifying our sin to the point where we don't even think it's a betrayal? Jesus knows what's really going on with us, and this is why we need to be real about our sin. Jesus said that it would be better for Judas if he'd never been born. Now, the other disciples, in a sense, would betray Jesus too, especially the leader. The difference is that they would turn back to him in repentance and restoration, whereas Judas would not, which will be the case for us.